protests will continue. It was not about, the protests were not about amplification. They are about freedom of speech and the fact that the school has been teaching pro-LGBT teaching in a surreptitious manner.
No, I refer you to the court ruling. This was about antisocial behaviour, which had become a feature of the protest. You can still protest.
Right, so it was about antisocial behaviour, but that does not resolve the conflict. The conflict between the parents and the school was about the teaching. And I'm afraid the protests will not stop.
Well, they'll have to stop. Judgment. The amplification will have to stop.
The protesters have always respected the court's judgment and have been law abiding. Now,
the amplification will stop, won't it, Mr. Ahmed? Let's try this another way. Mr. Ahmed, will you be using amplifiers at the protest later today or this week?
I'm answering your question.
Yes, will you or will you not?
I am answering your question, if you'd allow me to.
Yes.
Okay. The final order has not been decided upon yet. It will take a couple more weeks. So the court hasn't issued the final order. The court has... but what we would suggest is that the amplification is reduced.
Mr. Ahmed, let me explain how this works. It's not up for you to suggest follow a judging's ruling. It's up to you to, if you wish, to lodge an appeal, but for you to abide, for you to agree to continue to demonstrate now without amplifiers. Can I take it from you that that's what you'll do?
Look, I don't think there should be any suggestion made that the parents will not abide by the court's order.
Right, so you won't be using amplifiers.
You're not allowing me to answer the question. It's amazing. You asked it three times, and you're not.
And you won't answer. You won't answer, will you?
No, I am answering your question.
So you won't be using amplifiers.
You're not allowing me to answer your question. Don't just keep repeating the question. It's really.
Why don't you answer it? Will you? It's a yes or no.
I am answering your
question. Will you be using amplifiers?
I am answering your question.
Will you?
The final order hasn't been issued yet, and within the final order. What we would expect is that the amplification is controlled so that those who are in the vicinity of the protest are able to hear, because it's an open space, and without any amplification, that means those people who are standing in the protest, they will also not be able to hear anything.
The court heard how
the protests were never intended to cause any nuisance to the neighbourhood or the school.
Right. Well, you mentioned the neighbourhood. You'll be aware that the court heard one resident is now suffering panic attacks. Another has been, quotes, pleading with bystanders to stop the protests. And an educational psychologist, Amanda Daniels, told of how 21 members of staff at the school are now showing persistence of trauma due to sleeping difficulties and anxieties. But you
that
will
is
continue.
Exaggerated.
Sorry, you're an educational psychologist. Excuse me, you're an educational psychologist. No,
that
no,
is
Mr. Ahmed.
Exaggerated.
Mr. Ahmed, are you an educator? No,
that
hold
is
on.
Exaggerated.
No, excuse me. Are you an educational?
Yes, I mean that evidence.
No, will you answer
not...
my question? Are you an educational psychologist?
That evidence was not cross-examined.
Are you an educational psychologist?
I'm afraid this is an.
Right. Let me take it another way. You are not an educational psychologist. This woman is, and she swore on oath to give her testimony. Are you honestly suggesting that an acclaimed psychologist with years of experience would lie to the court, Mr. Ahmed?
That evidence, I'm not suggesting any lies. That evidence was not cross-examined. This whole judgment, the findings by the judge, in fact, are prejudiced and biased.
Why?
The one-sided findings. It seems the judge has deliberately made all his findings very politically correct.
What gives you the right?
And they are one-sided. All the findings are one-sided. That doesn't vote for a fair judgment.
Mr. Ahmed, just because the judgment has currently gone against you doesn't mean it's one-sided. Let's try this a different way. What gives you and your colleagues the right to behave in what's perceived to be an antisocial fashion to cause a resident panic attacks, another sleepless nights, and then 21 members of the staff to have persistence of trauma, and I've not even touched on the children yet.
That's false reporting, okay? That's one-sided reporting as well.
This is what was said in the court.
You haven't seen the evidence, right? And you have consistently
just answer the question. What gives you the Mr. Ahmed? What gives you the right to disrupt this many lives?
Actually, we have no right to disrupt life. This is exaggerated, but we do have a right to freedom of speech.
Yes,
has been hiding what it has been teaching regarding LGBT inclusive teaching.
What do you mean it's been
from
hiding?
The parent. Well, they've been teaching in a surreptitious manner, not making it open and transparent.
Ah, now this, Mr. Justice Warby touched on this as well. Speakers have alleged the school is pursuing a paedophile agenda, teaching children how to masturbate. None of this is true. Why do you peddle these lies, Mr. Ahmed?
Okay, look, do not make suggestions that I lied. The judge didn't say I lied.
Okay? No. I said none of this is true. None of this is true is one way of suggesting that not you personally, but some of these claims are lies. None of this is true. I'll take to be lies. Why do your colleagues or some of your fellow protesters continue to peddle these lies?
If you are implying that I am lying...
I'll try again. I've just said the judge refers to speakers. I don't know the identity of the speakers. I say again, I assume they're fellow protesters. So, not you personally, but why do you or these protesters, your collective group, continue to peddle lies?
Well, this is one point on which we will be appealing against because the judge has got it wrong. We did not say that the school...
He's got everything wrong, isn't he?
We will be appealing on this point. On this specific point, we will be appealing. We did not say that the school is teaching masturbating. That was about 241 schools in Warwickshire that were being encouraged to use a... I think it's sex ed website.
Okay. Were you there when I read an imam claimed anal sex, paedophilia and transgenderism were being taught at schools? Or has the judge got that one wrong as well, presumably, has he?
Well yes, on that point...
Of course
point,
he has. It's a wonder he's imposed that point, bloke, isn't it?
Look, this is just one-sided. You're not allowing me to defend myself. And you're just speaking on one on the side of the school.
No, I'm speaking on behalf. The clue is in the word judge. I'm going by the judge who's judged it. All right.
Well, again, right, and we are going to appeal against that because I immediately after that was said, I said that we do not support any such allegation, and I've never said that the school teaches about paedophile throughout the 8 months.
The Guardian
so that we have been campaigning.
The Guardian quotes you as saying
wrong,
the Guardian
retracted that statement.
Mr. Ahmed, lastly, the Guardian quotes you as saying that the demonstrations using a loud hailer and a PA system were quotes peaceful. Did you really tell the newspaper? Did you really say that?
So you say that again?
The Guardian newspaper quotes you as saying that the demonstrations using a PA system and loud hailers were quotes peaceful. Did you really say they're peaceful using a loud hailer?
These are protests. No. Peaceful protests.
Peaceful with a loud hailer.
Peaceful. Well, see, you know, you keep talking over me and you do not give me an opportunity to defend myself. I mean, what's the point of this interview? If all you want to do is just criticize me.
I could argue right?
See, again, you're talking over me.
That's right.
Right?
Yeah.
A peaceful protest...
Pen is dropped.
A peaceful protest is where protests are loud, and a peaceful
A peaceful protest is not where it's
protest.
Loud. No, I'm sorry, I'm going to talk over you, because I don't know what problem you have with this, but a peaceful process
there
is not
no
where it's loud.
Committed. There were no crimes committed.
I'm not talking crime. No one's talking crime. No one's made suggestions of crime.
Right. The police were there, and these were peaceful protests.
With a loud hailer. We'll let the listeners decide.